Hi everyone, my name is Josh Tilly. A couple of days ago, I saw The Adventures of Tintin, The Secrets of the Unicorn by Steven Spielberg. And that's why I'm going to draw Tintin the Snow today. Okay, let's get started. Just gonna draw him now. Gonna go over here to his head. Here. That's here, and now his head. Come down to here. Let me go neck. His collar. Come down here. That is a collar on the other side. Neck. Like that. Got his nose, his eyebrows here, his eyes, nose, well, his mouth, his jumper. Down here, like some sleeves and some wrinkles, to make it more of a, you know, like, person. So, you know, because everyone, you know, has a couple of crinkles or wrinkles, you know, on their clothes. So down to his top, you know, all the way down to his trousers. Crinkles here. That is the right hand side, or the left hand side of his top here, going down to his hand, a little tiny like brown bracelet, and then down to his other hand. Now to his trousers, just jump into it there, crinkled. There's a sock over here, down to it. Yeah. To his leg, his socks and legs here, shoe, other trousers dog over here, crinkled one, hands over here. Good. Right, and I'll just go over Snowy. Just want to do them both before we go anything, but I go back. Another check of giants for Snowy. Ears. Head over here. His pause. Five rounds and finally nose. Right, can go over that in black. Start off with tinting. Yeah, sorry, I wasn't everything there. I'm trying to concentrate really hard on it. Just doing his clothes. Just doing his crinkles now. Trousers here, his pockets, socks and all that, going to his shoes. Sorry, I don't mind talking to anyone. I'm just trying to do everything, over everything in there. And I'm going to do these little lines here. I always do these mostly, you know. It's just a special line that, you know, indicates, you know, like a person moving, so like these are just two little brackets. Do it by Snowy and Tintin. To show like their ears and their hair and, you know, tails sort of flapping in the wind, sort of whatever is going on in the background. And go over. That's Snowy done because, you know, like, he's just black and white. Now to go over Tintin in colors now. Start off with the hair. Tintin's yellow here. Nice blue top now. Take it very nice and slowly now with these colors, because you don't wanna. One thing I hate about, you know, more than anything really about coloring, is you don't want to go outside the lines, it ruins the whole picture. That's his jump roll, like nicely colored in. Yeah. Now we can with trousers. Use the same brown to go over your shoes. I got use the gray pencil to go over the soles of his shoes. Well, I just do his little bracelet here, and finally, I just cut skin now. And that is Tintin. I'm just gonna sign my name right here. Don't forget. And that is it. This has been Josh Tilly. Thank you for watching my Tintin video. Also, check out my other videos on YouTube. Thank you for watching, and goodbye, and I hope I'll be back on the video.